Jeroen Krabbers, I work for Shell, based out of Amsterdam, and I'm for Shell in the Digital COE, Digital Center of Excellence, looking after emerging technologies. What I'm talking about over here is very much about the open subsurface data universe. It's really creating a change in this whole oil and gas environment, but the focus at subsurface. We start to focus at data and not at applications. Because the digital age, we really have to focus at the data environment now. So that's really what today has been the focus about and needs to be the focus for the future. So the overall aim of the OSU, which is the open subsurface data universe, is really changing the oil and gas subsurface business, where we are going to aim at the data story and really putting data in the new technology, the data platform environment, where we bring all the data together in a single environment, where we're then using, where we're really putting on top of that new type of applications which people can develop. And why is the separation important? Because we really want to make sure that we're creating a platform out there where lots of new companies can start developing applications for that platform, so we get more innovation and again in the industry. So the whole aim is creating a platform where lots of people have access to create more innovation into this industry. It's very important for the OSU that we have a very mixture of members out there. So we have the operators out there, both global operators and local operators. We have the software companies out who develop applications for this whole industry. We have the service companies out there who provide service to the oil and gas industry. And we have the academia startup companies out there who provide R&D activities. That together is important. Today we have about 45 companies in that spectrum coming together under the OSU umbrella. When we talk about the OSU environment, we really talk about two components. You talk about the data platform component and the application component. They are separated by what we call an API, an application program interface. That API is well defined and cannot change because it allows for software developers who make use of the API that you know for certain whoever is making use of the OSU data platform can run that application. So we're creating a market out there for people developing piece of software that it can be used by anybody making use of the data platform out there. So create yourself a market out there for people to develop software for.